so wondrously saved from sin. Jesus of Sydney abides within, there at the cross where he died.